Bethany Uribe.
Go ahead, Bethany.
With the 20th pick in the 2023 NFL Draft, the Seattle Seahawks select Jackson Njigba, wide receiver, Ohio State.
There he is, Jackson Smith Njigba. Forget about 2022. It was just a lost season, nagging hamstring injury. The kid is special. He was fast and quick at the combine, Lewis, which is what everybody wanted to see. The year before, 95 catches, over 1,600 yards.
And the thing about it is, again, he's a three-position player, not just a slot player, which is where he can really do a lot of work in the middle of the field, and he did a lot of work at Ohio State. But he's an X. He's a split end. He's a flanker. He's a Z, and he's also a slot guy. And they will move him all over the place and pair him with DK Metcalf for sure and Tyler Lockett. And Geno Smith has to be thinking, look, I have a guy here right now who can make the contested catches, who you don't see get run down from behind, who offensive coordinator Brian Hartline out there at Ohio State says, hey, look, of all the good players that I have had recently, all the wide receivers that we put into the NFL, this guy of the recent crop is as good, if not better, than all of them. He believes in the way this kid is made up in terms of his temperament and his intelligence. The hamstring won't be a problem anymore. He's going to be a baller out there in Seattle's offense.
And you talk about he can play outside, sure, but I think he can be elite inside. His three-cone drill, 6.57, that's elite. That is Julian Edelman-type quickness on the inside. And isn't it ironic that Seattle, they didn't get a quarterback. Here's what they're going to do. They're going to say, you know what? We have Tyler Lockett. We have DK Metcalf. We signed Geno Smith to an extension. We're going to invest in our offense and put more weapons around Geno Smith. This guy will work the middle of the field, and he will dominate in between the hashes. Yeah, you're right.